and welcome to the London Fashion Week, Sophia Webster, breaking news. I'm your reporter, Leslie Borio, and today we have access to all areas, and we're starting with backstage. Aristocratic styles and ice queens are the main inspiration for the hair and makeup. Are you ready for the show? Because ice cream for ice queens. Sophia Webster favourites that you all know and love have been crystallised for autumn winter 17. Inspired by Disney's Frozen, our Elsa is wearing the new tiara in green.
One of the best shoes of all.
The mini Kiara baby ships. And who's your best friend? I bet it's our Sophia Webster, the Diamond Girl. I'm here with Joelle, our choreographer. What are the movements today?
Well, today we're giving them everything about Frosty, so you've got to pick very bold, sinister, and serene, and awkward, and sad, and just basically cold at home.
Words to describe this look, but I've got a few for you. We're going with unapologetic, icy, frosty, it's just amazing. This look has more than 4,000 crystals, and that is only on her boots. I also think that Sophia can probably do a few belts now and also some bracelets. Look at those. Autumn into 17, you're going to feel royal with our royalty sandal and mid-heel. Our Lilico sandal has had a crystal update. I'm going to be wearing these ones myself. And check out the matching bag. And the statement boots of the show are hot like bar, cold like ice. What more can I say? They light up. Amazing DJ Emerald is here. She's giving us some frosty vibes. Just in front of scenes of the Chinese.
Hello, Insta. Yes, we're live at the Sophia Webster Spring Summer 17. If you missed the Facebook exclusive, It's up now, you can watch it back, but it's been a showstopper. 20 seconds with Sophia before she has to dash off to another interview. And we've got a question from the Facebook crew. Any plans to update the Coco star? They really love it. Last word from Sophia. How was this amazing show for you?
Yeah, it was really good. It was frosty.
Frosty, babes. Now I'm going to let it go. So I've got someone very important with me here, MD Bobby. How was the set build this morning?
Really good. We did it all, didn't we? No, we cracked it.
Hey Kelly.
Hi Lindy.
What are we doing?
Now the show's over, we're working on our campaign shoot. Just having a look through all the images.
That's a wrap, folks. We are gone.